persistence. Here's the thing, persistence in voiceover. So I had my own home studio. Yeah. I would record my friends' demos, my friends that were actors that needed their voiceover demos. And I'd say, okay, the payment is you take my demo in to your agent.
Nice.
So they kept doing it, and the agents kept going, yeah, whatever, fine. You know, they figured, okay, he's just doing demos. And finally one agent listened to it, and I got a call, and it was like the rest is history. And from that point on, I've been working ever since.
Wow, so, that's cool, man.
Yeah, especially in voiceover, because people go, oh, it's such a little click. How do you get into it? What do you, persistence, if you're good. The other thing is you, I'm sure you talk about this all the time. I've seen it on the show. It's like the nicest group of people you'll ever find are voice actors.
True.
Yeah. So it's not like somebody's gonna go, sorry, man, you can't come in. If you're good and you can play, you're gonna be a part of it.